It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, what wonderful. Oh, that's nice. How do you control it though?
It's very difficult. It's
takes
a bit of practice. I've been doing it all week and I'm just barely able to stay on for a couple minutes now.
Yeah, you gotta be like, you gotta practice like somewhere like this.
Somewhere soft, because you fall a lot, yeah. Yes.
So how do you control it with your legs?
Yeah, basically it balances front to back, like you can't tip it.
Okay,
yeah. But
straight.
Yeah, well it if I turn it off, I can do that, but as soon as I turn it on, watch. It straightens itself out.
So all what you gotta do is just like go.
So you just need to make sure you hold it this way. And once you're moving, you know, the wheel itself does that. So you just gotta get going fast enough to get it to hold itself. And then to steer, it's just leaning.
How much it cost though?
This is actually a cheap one. This was about $1,200 for a cheap one.
Wow.
They go up to like $4,000.
Wow.
Yeah, you can buy cars for that.
Yeah, that's just expensive than this car.
Yeah.
I mean, as long as you get a hold of it, it's good though.
Yeah, uh-huh,
How many miles can you go there? Like, how many, like, can you go faster?
Oh. I think